What's good, YouTube? What's going on? It's your girl, Sue.
Oh, I'm on my pretty boy shit right now. That's why. I'm on my pretty boy shit right now. Oh, it's my turn. Oh, my bad. What is good, guys? You already know what it is. It's your boy, Epic Libra, back with another video. And simple. We got brand new music video and track from the boy DDG. You know what I'm saying? Now, that boy usually do good now. Alright? He haven't let me down yet.
Yeah, I hope his songs.
Facts. I hope that he know that we heading towards summertime now. He gotta give me something I can bump in the summertime. Or else that shit won't be in my car. I'm not even playing. Now, if I listen to this track right now, I'm gonna tell y'all right now, if I listen to this track and this turn out to be a hit, a banger, I know why. I know why it's a banger.
Wow.
Chances are, Kennedy was standing right there. Boy, if you don't get this damn thing right, no ass for you. Yes, ma'am.
They are just friends.
They're friends. Okay. And we're assholes.
Honestly, I don't care.
Anyway, back to reality, guys. If this come out sweet the way it should be, a hit the way it should be, that's because Lil Homegirl had him in check. Make sure DDG stay on track, doing his thing. All right. If you want to know how I know, I know, bro. I just know. I know. All right. So, hey, DDG, I know you be taking 1 year to drop one song, man. But you know what? It's here now.
And it's good every time, though. He does his thing.
I don't know how.
Well, I don't know about everybody else.
I don't know how many tracks DDG does before he released that one track. Like, you know what I mean? We're gonna do 10 tracks, and this one, I think this one is good. Let's drop that one. I don't know. Maybe, you know what I'm saying?
DDG? I mean, I think. Well,
if you know, you know, yeah. DDG. You know, you might record 10 songs and release one because you feel like that one is the hit. Hey, man, my job is to find out. All right. So let's not waste any more time. Let's see what DDG got for us. DDG, song name is Lil Baby. Let's get into it, man. You should have had Lil Baby on that too, man. That would have been even better. Just imagine, DDG, Lil Baby featuring Lil Baby. Whew. That would have been... All right, man, let's get into the video and see what's up. Boy, Ronnie Production getting that paper. The bottle like that, yo. In a club, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be cool. Yelling and cursing ferociously. Little baby need to listen.
Type of shit where we both come, and I be bought tickets for admission. Little baby, my addiction, yeah. Little baby, need to listen. I ain't talking about when Drake features little baby, meaning I'm a woman. Wrestled up while we tussling, got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come, and I be bought tickets for admission. Little baby, my addiction, yeah.
I like it. The only thing that I don't like is when he end the song and it's like you feel like it's gonna be more to the song, you know? Oh, like
the song ends and
yeah, like you, but it has
unexpected
the, yeah, unexpectedly,
bro.
That's straight, a couple of his songs though.
Straight summer heat, like straight summer heat period. Like DDG, hey man, hey, you did not waste my time. All right,
I enjoyed the video.
Really good song.
I like
that,
the editing.
That right there is gonna be playing over and over in my car. I'm a support, man. I'm a support. I support good stuff. I'm not all about popularity, what's hot right now, like that.
Right.
I'm not playing because that's what's hot right now. If it's good, I like. Like for example, in my opinion, and everybody else's, Cardi B's Press song, absolutely not good to me. To me. You don't have to agree with it. To me, I think I'm because I'm not riding no bandwagon. I'm not gonna do nothing because it's hot right now. No, I'm being honest. I'm being realistic.
Press.
Yes, I think that song is garbage.
I never heard it, so I don't know.
So somebody just does that. You have your opinion. I have mine. But DDG, my man, you did your thing in that video. I ain't got shit to say, but like, make your songs a little longer, man. Like you be giving us 1 minute songs too much. You know what I'm saying?
No, 2 minutes. I want at least 4.
Like, make your songs low, you know what I'm saying? And I'm waiting for a big feature, man. I'm waiting for, like, a big celeb to be featured on your shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if you're not trying to pay up, DDG, but you got, bro, you buying cars left and right, bro. You got to pay up and get that feature on there, bro. Stop playing with me. I'm about to stop reviewing your shit right now. You feel me? Seriously. But all in all, man, absolutely great track. Great job. That this right here is proof that, you know, you took your time to make a hit. You took your time to deserve a spot on the radio. And that's exactly what you did. You delivered absolutely great track.
I like the flow. The lyrics was bomb. Cause he talking about, you know.
Yeah, it's like you can just
little
baby, you know. Little baby. Pass the blunt. Little baby. I mean, no, that's not what I meant. I'm sorry. But we yeah.
Have kids watching.
I don't think our audience have kids in it. But anyway, great video, man. Good job. Keep doing your thing. And that's it. I ain't got shit else to say. Thank you guys for all your support. Don't forget to go down below.
Like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you hit that bell boom to get more of these bangers.
You dig?
Peace out.
See you guys soon.